cause you a racist. Look at the faces, catching the cases, but you don't care. Here's a little history lesson, so be all ears. The people you call Mexican is already here. Cortez came to the country and stole the land. Then they ran to Africa and they stole a man. You a part of the head and hand, controlling the plan. Putting money and votes inside of Hillary's hands. Now you profiling Muslims, give me a break. You wanna kill a terrorist, give him a Trump stake. You brag about your money, but really you sound fake. We know it was your father who gave you your first break. Hold up. Yeah, you like throwing people out of your little rallies and your speeches. When they talk about Black Lives Matter, hip hop is in here now. It's good.
What's good? What's good?
All the way up. All the way up. All the way up. All the way up. When you hear the name Trump, middle fingers go up. Throw them all the way up.
Throw them all the way up.
Your plan for the wall is stupid to say the least. Stupid people love when you put it into a speech. But what they don't know is, really in the end, when you locking people out, you also locking them in. And that's like sitting in prison without a crime, like needing a dollar when you ain't got a dime, like having a degree for a job you can't find. Sort of like the university you had one time. And to make matters worse, you stole money from veterans. We don't want a dummy representing Americans. Your crazy wow. rhetoric is separating the citizens. You sound like you want Jim Crow to begin again. So middle finger everything you say, especially if you wear a toupee. I heard the audience was a safe place. Hashtag use more toothpaste.
Oh, what are you
doing? And you telling me you can't get the proper toothpaste?
Hey,
breath ain't gotta smell like
Colgate.
That.
Donald Trump breath stink. All the way up, all the way up, all the way up, all the way up. When you hear the name Trump, middle fingers go up, throw them all the way up.
Throw them all the way up.
Yeah.